Hi everyone, it's been a stressful morning, mainly because I got up late and I woke up to this on my arm. Have you seen this? My fake tan has come off. It came off on my face as well. It was two different colours. It was awful. Today I'm going back down to London to my friend to see my friend Cara, and then I'm going to the Valerian premiere, which is the film with Cara Delevingne and Rihanna, so I'm really excited for that. I also think I'm going to be interviewing Rihanna and Cara Delevingne, but I'm not too sure on that. I'm not 100%, so I don't want to make any promises, but it's a possibility, so that'll be pretty cool. I'm excited to go down, just not very excited for the 4-hour travel down to London.
Are you in the main square bit? Okay, I should be able to see you now. Oh god, oh my god, it's actually just you as well. She hates human contact of every kind. For anyone that doesn't know or didn't see my last vlog, this is Cara. And I have my special... Whoa! Oh my god, what the hell? Hi! Hi! What are you doing here? I think that needs an explanation. That was Lewis, looking for Lewis, and I knew him from Twitter, like through social media, but I never met him, and then I just saw him in Covent Garden, like it was so random. But Cara, you should see, I think you'll see him in the background of the vlog, I'm not too sure, but she was so awkward, she was like, where's the nearest exit? Yeah, but it was nice meeting him. I'll be seeing him somewhere in the city as well. I cannot wait for somewhere in the city. Where are we going now, Cara?
Manon.
Yes. Thug life. Says push, I pull. You know what this is called? A weenus.
Can I pinch
your
weenus?
You're a mess, Cara. Oh, cheeky. You gone for the luminous yellow today. You should actually see my tan now, though. Like, it's actually ridiculous. That is ridiculously bad. Oh my god. And the food's come. If you throw one more chip at me, I swear to god. Last time we came here, she was just throwing this one chip at me constantly. This is a peritamer sauce. Saffron first introduced me to it, and it is so good. I got chicken, but this time when I went to Nando's, I got chips as well. I didn't pussy out, I got the full lot. Kira's already like 3/4 of the way through hers because hers came sooner, but you don't really care about that, so I'm gonna go and eat my food now. Yeah, smile and thumbs up.
Hey guys, Millie, back with another vlog. This is the original chip. This was £176,000, and this was $5 from eBay. Let's see how they compare. Wow! Wow! There's more peri peri on this one, I'll admit, but this is a real bargain.
Hi, I'm Cara Bridget, and I don't have to say anything else because I get all my subscribers from Tanner.
If you ain't thankful for your fans, it's kind of funny. Do your investors know Mini T ain't making any money? See, it starts with the talent that's hard for you got none. Maybe I'm just salty because I'm the favorite son. I'm a maverick. You're a sidekick, yeah, I bought you to LA, and if there's one thing you should know, is you don't fuck with
LA. We're out in Nando's now, and Cara, I dare you to sit on that plant pot. Sit on it, Cara. Okay. You're a mess. We should have a collab channel, that'd be so good. Oh, we're here, Cara. Okay. So we are here at the Premier Inn Hub. It's like a new modern version of Premier Inn. It's not sponsored.
Oh no, it's not, the room's 222, sorry. So which way is that?
It's this way.
It's not really. It's not a real Cara. It's 223.
How cool is that, Cara? We've got like a little balcony area as well. I don't know what that is, but that's pretty cool. Oh, little TV there, big TV.
Really cool.
Then you've got all your tech stuff on the back of the bed. And then you. Oh. And then you've got the bathroom, hi, shower area, little tour, because it's a small room, but it's really cool. It's like Citizen M hotels. I will do that anyway.
You can literally watch
me
shower.
Oh my god, I actually can.
This is really bad, like, room design, you know?
Oh, I think you do with the lights.
You press the button.
Wow! We're gonna go out onto the balcony, kind of balcony area that probably connects to next door. We're gonna make friends, Cara.
don't want to make friends.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, it doesn't let you go out of them. That would have been so cool to go out onto that little bit, and I don't even know why. Oh, really, Kira? So you could sleep there tonight, and I'll have this bed to myself. We stood outside the premier area, we're just waiting to go in now. It looks quite dead over there, but everything that's happening is like behind that barrier to like keep it off close to the public, I think. But yeah, we've got little media things.
I'm in, like, media, guys.
Wait, I'm in the influencer pit, so I don't know if that's any different to like the normal one. There's Joe.
I don't have a pass because I just
use this. And that's why he doesn't get any work. I don't really know what my questions are, because like I've got the cast list and the sheet. There's so much cast in there. So many people, Cara Delevingne, Rihanna. There's just a lot of names. So I don't know many people on this, so I'm just gonna like interview people that I know, otherwise it's gonna be like too fake.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel.
Yep.
Okay. It's every day, Joe, with the Vlogglebox show.
Yeah, Joe's on a Vlogglebox. So we've just been asked if we want to go on the carpet for a bit, so we said yes. There's actually quite a few people there. It's very like official, obviously, but there's like a lot of people, like the public, like stood behind barriers just like wanting to like see what it is out of interest. They'll notice the Valerian like premiere and stuff, which is why they've come, but I thought it was quite cool. I really like this experience.
I like being special.
So we're on the carpet before it all starts. We've got everyone over here. Yeah, so we just got on the main carpet. They've got like everything playing over there.
People here?
There is a lot of people here actually, like waiting for like the European tour and stuff. It's pretty cool. I'm actually excited to watch the film as well. And then we go through to the premiere, which is after this, and then we'll get to see the film and everything. And that's the whole like glam bazinga thing.
I'll watch your film. We're here and there's a carpet, but it's blue, and I think she already said that. This is my segment. I'm Kira and I'm famous. Get ready to see this in the vlog. Yeah, yeet, be a maverick, baby.
Do an outfit. Oh, do you want to see the farmer there? It's so bad. I can't. Glasses, Joe. Really professional. I've just met Daisy here at the premiere. Have you seen the film yet?
No.
We have to make them hold in our hands. All right, so I want to talk to somebody in the audience. All right. If you brushed your teeth this morning, say, I did. Yo.
Oh, yeah.
So the stars are going to come out soon, I'm not sure when, but you just basically walk past and you've got to try and grab them and ask them questions. There's no guarantee that they will want to like stop at every single person, because obviously they don't. It's kind of like looking for jaw, I guess. So yeah, I've got some questions prepared. I'm not as prepared as I could be, but in all honesty. But we're just going to see how it goes. I'm having fun so far.
Distracted
right
now. I'm just gonna wake up.
Okay.
Sorry.
Enjoying it though?
Yes.
Definitely. How much do you feel like you relate to Laureline, your character? Do you feel like you relate to her?
I mean, I want to be like Laureline. I want to speak out more. I want to, you know, be like, she is so just liberated and strong and independent. And if she doesn't believe in something, even if it's against what her job is telling her to do, she'll do it. And I think that is incredible.
I feel like you are quite similar to her though.
Thanks.
Like genuinely.
That's
so
very sweet. Okay. Well, I feel like after I played her, I definitely took on more of her qualities.
I know, I get to have a quick picture took up all over the Instagram world.
Yeah, so that happened. And now we just sat in the film area watching Valerian, or getting ready to watch it. And I just watched the footage back of me like interviewing Cara Delevingne.
She complimented her dress.
I literally said to her so many times before she filmed it, like, make sure we're in the shot, step back so there's plenty of room and film us properly. And she still couldn't manage it. I just don't know how.
I was concentrating with all the power that I had in me, but I was freaking out because I like really like Cara Delevingne. So part of me was like,
give me 5 minutes and I'll kind of be over it, but probably not. I can't believe you didn't film it properly.
So this is what the cinema room looks like for Valerian. It's actually quite big. The one for Dunkirk was absolutely massive. This is slightly smaller, but it's still a massive cinema room.
Thank you so much for everything. Excellent, amazing actor, Mr. Clive Owen. And let me introduce to you Mr. Valerian and Laureline, Dane DeHaan and Cara Delevingne.
My wife.
Not enough.
I just wanted to say thank you all for coming. This is completely insane. To thank Luke, first and foremost, for first reading the comic book, for being inspired by it, for being the most incredible writer and director I've ever worked with. And Virginie, thank you so much for making this happen. And everyone standing next to me, I am very lucky and grateful to be working with such incredible people. So thank you all for the best experience of my life. Anyway, thank you.
Just asking if I got any cocaine.
I know he did.
This guy went up to Joe and went, "Yo, dude, sorry to bother you. Have you got any cocaine?"
He was very polite about
legit,
it.
Like 20 seconds ago.
I said, "No, thank you. None today, please, good sir." I was asking if you had any. I was like, "Oh, I'm all out today, sir. Thank you very much and have a lovely week." Lovely businessman. 5 stars on cocaine, even.
We are going to the after party now. But I don't know what it's going to be like. Don't even know what to expect. But, Joe's gonna get lit.
Oh, I'm gonna get lit with Cara, you know what I'm saying?
Cara Delevingne.
Yeah, Cara Delevingne on my lasagna, your lasagna and your tomato puree. You're filming my breasts. Cara, when she filmed you with Cara.
I'm literally not over here filming me with Cara. Like, what was that filming? Thanks, Joe. I am very purple, but we are at the after party thing. I need to show you the pictures of me and Cara took in the photo booth. We used the wind machine and we were so unprepared. The DJ is actually really good as well, so it's gonna be all good. Me and Cara have decided that after this, we're gonna go for a McDonald's. Yeah? Photo booth section.
Hurts.
This isn't a good time.
Me and Kira have just left the party and we're like walking along.
Kira's naked because guess who forgot to bring pyjamas? So I got 6 chicken nuggets and fries.
I've got 20 chicken nuggets and fries and a large coke.
It was weird because at first with the interviewing thing I wasn't really like feeling it because I didn't like the idea of being an interviewer because I feel like it's like paparazzi and they're so annoying and I don't think it automatically puts you so below that person when you're like, "Oh, Cara!" I didn't do that, she just came over by herself. At the start of the vlog I was like, I probably want to interview someone again, but I think I would because it was really chilled and relaxed, like it wasn't very like no one, because we were in the influencer pit, so like the social media pit, and there wasn't many people there, it was just like YouTubers and stuff. It was pretty chill, but then we went to the premiere as well afterwards, so we kind of had the best of both worlds a little bit.
Us social media people are finally getting kind of like recognized as having potentially more like influence on people than like
definitely, like Kim Kardashian's like collaborated with like Jaclyn Hill and
yeah, and they're doing less and less with like media companies and like magazines and more with like YouTubers and like internet people. Millie, she doesn't get fazed by famous people. I do a little bit. I'm not like famous. Mark Ferris was that. I really like him. I restrained myself though. I didn't say anything, mainly because he's like 8 foot tall. I feel like he wouldn't have seen me if I approached him. Anyway, moving on. However, you're supposed to freak out about Rihanna and Cara Delevingne. Especially when she says her dress is pretty.
I think we should explain this thing.
Someone had black eyeshadow on and I thought, I really wish I could pull it off. So I started by putting a little bit of black eyeshadow on my eyes. I just got carried away and thought, let's do some tribal stuff. I have an orange triangle on my head, I have eyebrow stuff around my lips.
So yeah, see you in my next vlog. Bye, fellow people.
No, it's more like this. Okay, right, whatever, I'm done. I don't really care, bye.
What's up?